Nights when my father went fishing behind Ireland's eye, I would lie imagining him lost in the darkness that began outside my bedroom window. A toy soldier in orange oilskins, his boat tossing on the waves. He always came back full-sized, larger than life, his catch on the kitchen table, a fish box of mackerel, beady-eyed for slaughter.